to play a piece called Dancing Dots, which I composed last year for the piano and the viola.